police and teeth only in a shoe sound. And all of the people where you're making are you proud? Remember children, they don't know love. Stay far when you see them in a crowd, cause they will rob from their own neighbors to get them belly full. Then we kill you for your papers to get them belly full. Then we turn you in a vapor to get them belly full. I said, oh good God of grace, please don't let them pass my way. When they're out there on their chases, just pray you're not around. Innocent are dead from station, so pray you're not around.
It's a good vibes, car New Zealand, you see me? 7 years ago, I was in New Zealand.
Yeah, with Sly and Robbie.
Yeah, is it me?
So how long have you been here in the country?
Like 3 days the most.
And you're here with your nephew?
Yeah, Judgement, you see me?
Yo, yo, Judgement, come in. Yo,
come wow, say hello, mate. Yeah.
Yo, 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 boom, New Zealand, there.
Nice.
And you have to know, so Judgement is from Australia, so you get me. New Zealand, I like neighbor, so... Peace.
So he's going to be, has he been selecting for you whilst touring around the world?
No, this is the first time. So, you know, I think each and everyone should come out and see guys' family. You get me?
To save the world. East, west, north, and south. You see the little man eating from that rubbish bag. We need clues. We need blood from the homeless. They're in the street every day, suffering night and day. The fans can't hold, too much pulling on the pen. Whoa, 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 fans never hold, too much pulling on the pen. Yeah, the talk of the beast.
Currently touring and you're promoting some new tunes. Is it a new album?
Yeah, to be released in March, which is next month.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. What's the name of that album? Do you have a
called
name?
Called Kingston 11.
Nice. And so is that the one, and you've been working with a few young artists, like is it got tracks like with Busy Signal and
Busy Signal, DeMarco, Assassin.
Nice.
Quite a few more, you know?
Yeah. What's it like working with some of Jamaica's brightest young dancehall artists coming up when they would have been listening to you for inspiration when they were you?
Well, they do listen to me for inspiration.
Right, and still.
It's just that the time come now where, you see me, it's like I fall in the slot and my name is calling among the young artists like the Mavado, the Cartel, the Busy Signal, you see me?
So, when you were a youth, who were your greatest inspirations?
My inspiration, when I started out, I used to sound like Dennis Brown.
Yeah.
Dennis Brown was my idol in the business, yeah.
It's a good idol to have.
And, I used to sing like Dennis Brown, then I changed my style to my original style, you know.
What would you call that original style?
Ding ding dong ding ding dong ding ding, why you get me? Yeah.
Early in the 70s, you joined Black Uhuru, and that's where I first heard your unique style, along with many of our listeners in this country.
Before we go so far.
Okay.
There's a producer that produced my new slot of music. His name is John.
Right.
And also his brothers. You have Baby G and you have Jam 2.
Mm-hmm.
And Jam 2 produced like Feeling So Lonely. Baby G produced Feeling So Lonely. Jam 2 produced like the song dedicated to Obama. This is History.
Yep.
And I think the James family, King Jammies, the first album Black Uhuru did was with King Jammies.
Right.
You know, so, you know, big respect to the James family, you know.
Absolutely. And so John is the son of King Jammies.
Produced by Baby G, John's smaller brother. Yeah, from the King Jammies camp. Are you alive?
I had a question aside from the music. Some people have been asking me, oh, what are you going to ask him? And I read somewhere that you grew coffee for a while. Is that correct?
Oh, yeah, in the Blue Mountain in Jamaica.
So have you got to sample any of our coffee here in New Zealand?
No.
No.
Not since I'm here.
You have to try a cup.
Yeah, I need a rest because if I drink the coffee, then I won't sleep. And, you know,
exactly.
I need to have a good show tonight.
Yeah, we're all looking forward to that show tonight.
Okay.
So with over 30 years, you know, mm-hmm. under your belt and what, something close to that number of record albums released.
Yeah.
What next for Mykal Rose?
Well, it's just music and art of love, you know, from Mykal Rose all the time. You know, because the music never dies.
Right. So if you had one message to give to the youth of New Zealand, what would it be?
You know, just have to tell the youth them to stay positive and keep doing what they, you know, do best. And, you know, so we can have a positive life every time, less crime, you know. Because right now the world is totally under a crunch of stress. And, you know, each and everyone should embrace and hold up the fence, you know.
Exactly.
To make it work.
From the show tonight, Mykal?
It's gonna be a great show.
Big show.
Yeah, and it's different because it's like, you know, PA, you know, it's not like a band or anything, so it's gonna be different. You're gonna get roots and culture, everything. You know, it's gonna be mad. New segments.
Nice.
Be there, get you ready.
Hear that, listeners?
Mad. Yeah. Guess who's coming to dinner, Natty Dreadlocks? Guess who's coming to dinner, Natty Dreadlocks? Oh, I can see you brought some herb for me, Natty Dreadlocks. And Ross Daniel and some brethren are coming over the hills. See, in time like these, we must live as one. So the Book of Ruth shall stand. Dreadlocks, dreadlock. Guess who's coming to dinner, Natty Dreadlocks? Yeah, Mykal Rose, get me. New Zealand, we love you every time. Thanks for your support over the years, you see me? Stay tuned.